Okay, everybody. In this film, I'm going to show you how I'm going to do kusarigama. This is, and then I'm going to cut it. Okay, so you can see how it's turned up, the cutting on the kusarigama. I know it's not traditional, but from my experience, they broke the bread fast. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna continue my kama. I need to finish this task, this part, and drill over here. and after that to do the polish. This can be look very nice. Alright, now you can see I'm done a little polish. It's not so good, but it's needed more job. Now I'm gonna drill some holes. If you can see this part, it's not looking so good, but okay over here. This is the start. It needs more job. It's gonna be like this. Now you can see. The hole. Now I'm gonna put some holes over here to do the circle. This is for the kama too. Kusari kama. Gonna be in the end of the stick. Like this, and let's see how it turned out. Finish the hole. It took me a little while, but it's come okay. Done it with this machine. It's not so powerful, and some of this stuff in drilling. It finally happened. Okay.